Hey, you back? I am sorry about that. Okay, it seems like we're back. That was really weird. Yeah, we're back. We're here. The net dropped, so been fixed, and now we're back here. That was annoying. I'm so sorry about that. Sometimes that does happen. Very rarely. We have not had a net drop like that in a very, very long while. I'm very annoyed that that happened. Yeah, so many kinds of noise. Let's get back to the game. There we go. So, yeah. Oh, that just cut out, and it's like, oh. Okay, then. What? One? What the fuck was that? And two, how the fuck do we survive? I don't think we had any right surviving that. No, no, we're fine. All these arrows hurt. Okay, those dudes not to be trifled with. I'm just glad we're back and connected again. I'm not ready to finish streaming. I want to keep going. Wrong way. Yeah, like, damn, that was annoying having that happen. Glad I at least caught it and didn't, like, keep going without realizing it. But, I mean, it's hard not to notice when it literally disconnects you from the game. Oh, we got a thing of grace here. Just gonna get my health flask back. This is a wild pool area. Oh, it not happy. Oh, that's... hang on. What? Okay. That's... yeah, that's annoying. Ah. Getting those souls back. That's first order of business. Maybe let's not worry about this fellow for now. He's got no reason to worry about us. He threw a jump! Wait, is there a second one of these? Oh, okay. I see what you're putting down from. I see what you're getting at here. Bugger there. Yeah. Meant to be here yet. That there's two of those right here in the same spot is wild. Oh yeah, Mercy, there's two of them here. And also hi again, Mercy. Net drop, so you probably got disconnected. Or the stream died or whatever. Well, it's good to know that that's there. That's mainly what I want to see. I was hoping that maybe it wouldn't be a guarded one. Turns out it was a guarded one. There's an enemy there, I'm like, and so many other enemies that are dealing a lot of damage. I'm like, nah. I'm gonna say no to that one. Now, you... Oh. Hey, we've been there. That's where we fought that one dragon feller. Yeah, we went and got the thing that lets us go in here. Oh, I need that. I want more health, more healing. Please. Yeah, this area is cool as hell looking. Yes, please. I have 9 charges of my flask. That's pretty good. Should I realize that? Big lift. Me a rare Lucario. Every time I read that, my brain goes, Lucario! No, no, Lucaria. Magical grease. It's still a very weird sentence when you think about it for any length of time. Magic grease. What the hell? Yeah, I'm not letting those dudes cast magic on me. It's with their head, though. Bet you so many people will try to rush up these stairs to get to those dudes. What? It's with their heads. I mean, this is cool. I am both excited and terrified. You're not gonna get a chance to cast a spell. Not while I'm here. God, is it? Oh! Hey. Huh. There are... That's my first illusory wall. Well, shit, this area's gonna be full of them, ain't it? I'm glad for this. Already. I can tell you that much. Yes. I see a Marcy saying up, making little cat attention getting noises. Hello. How are you, Marcy? Aww. Super valid. I hope you get some good rest. Oh god. These guys bleed easy. Aww. You're too damn sweet, Marcy, I swear. Ooh, smithing stone. I need that. Speaking of, that's gonna be so good. One more of those, and I'll be able to upgrade some, whatever that level max. So they drain my magic. I see. I did not notice that before. I only focus on them draining my health. Look how far it does. Not as effective as arrows, it seems. Just gotta check. Mushroom times 5. Purple crystals. Golden Root. Grace, glorious grace. This guy looks so fucking creepy. Oh, neat. Oh! It seems suspicious. Hey, another smelling stone. Seek God. here, I'm guessing is where I'm trying to go, but that path's broken. Let me just take these off. Why don't I have a marker on? Odd. Let's totally try. No! Ooh! Winston's Craftsman's Book. Number 5. Magic Grease, Magic Bone Arrow, Fletched, Magic Bolt. Oh! I have a new flavor of arrows! Glintstone Fireflies. In Leona Lake. Okay, so that's a new type of arrow accessed. I love that there's so many different arrow types and that, you know, there's the recipes for all of them. I do not trust anything. I have that solution. Oh yeah, this is clearly getting more souls than it costs to fire these arrows. You ain't a friend. Love how they just attack with spin. Oh, I always feel bad doing that. Like, I don't want to hurt them. The bloodstains. A ritual buff. Oh, I've had recipes for these. Yeah, these two. Perfume bottle. Okay. And you can, what, make... These ones I can make. Lurbeast's own. First blood. That's cool. Oh! Actually, that reminds me while I'm thinking about it. Yeah, let's swap this out for that. Get you off there. No, you don't. Also, they're fucking mask head things. Oh, it's so creepy looking. You're right. I want you. I mean, it's clearly just a matter of bringing them out one by one and stuff. I hate mages. Bloody stone heads of this. Oh, hello. They can be people a lot. So I can't summon. That's an issue. Yeah, that was... that, huh? Secrets, but at all. I might go back there so I can get my items back, get my health flask back, because I was there without my FP, without a bunch of other stuff. I forgot to switch those to being arrows. There you go. I'm guessing she probably made like a journey to the area where we would have fought her normally. I did that already. Oh, that death animation every time. Cool. Okay. Okay. Hey, Red Wolf of Radagon. Ready to go? He's Radagon. That's a bad joke. That's a bad joke. I was worried over nothing. Endurance can be next. Yes, praise message, blah blah blah. What are we doing? What are we do? Where the hell are we? Oh, I guess we're over here. This area makes me nervous. I always end up being like, I kill one of those fellows and I'm like, oh shit, wait, I'm not doing, supposed to be doing that. I'm gonna start right. I hate the medic. Burgers! Less of them able to shooting down at me. Absolute better. It looks like he's just tired. You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. All the more you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Where are the mages? Where are the mages? They're the ones that are going to be trouble. What the hell are you? Uh-oh. is your team, my friend. Those things terrify me. So many ways. Interesting that there's a lot of these fellas just roaming about, whatever. How do they end up like this? Why are they here? Hey, I can make some magic arrows if I want. I mean, I just, I guess I can learn a bit about it, but
One of the glintstone crowns bestowed upon Rey Lucaria scholars whose pursuits were deemed worthy increases intelligence to the detriment of stamina. Charles Conspectus is the oldest of the canon limbs of study. You get by the sorcerer Azura. Scholars who follow in his footsteps pursue the mysteries of comets. That is wild. These people are nuts. Clearly. Sticking these giant heads on themselves. At least it's like, I guess it's full of the glintstone, so it's like the logic, I guess, being that because of that, it lets them be closer to. I don't really understand why the logic there. I don't think it's a good logic. Also, again, the jump being like, oh yeah, oh, here's a door you can open. Well, it's because you gotta go up and around and then jump down to get it. Okay. That looks like a good way to get over there. Could do that, but for right now, I'm finished exploring around here since I've used up so many arrows just to deal with that fella. Okay, this wouldn't be too bad of a grab. Oh, sorry. Did that. What the fuck is that? Dang it. Well, looking at the time, it seems like we're heading to the end of where we're going today. So I think for tonight, that's where we're gonna have to call it. There's so much more to explore here still, I can tell. It's just, this game is so packed with just everything. Yeah, let's take a rest at the Site of Grace. And yeah. Thank you so much everyone for joining us for this stream. Y'all are awesome and thank you for dealing with the net drop we had. hopefully shouldn't happen in future, but yeah, sometimes this shit happens. What can you do? Yeah, thank you all so much. Hope you have a great and wonderful rest of your day.